Hello and welcome to FourCornersTV.com. I'm Ayla Quinn and this is the local roundup. Tomorrow marks the start of the nation's first youth climbing competition. The UIAA Youth Mixed International Climbing Competition will be held here at Buckley Park in Durango tomorrow and Wednesday. You can see the new 32-foot tall wall in the park where climbers will show their skills in this relatively new sporting event. Climbing axes may be the tool of choice as more winter weather sets in. This could be a great week for snow, and we could receive another big dump this week. Keep warm and pack on those layers. Even though winter is in full swing, there's always time to think about that spring runoff. As Durango residents enjoyed the Animas River's revamped White Water Park, the Colorado River is slated to get its second engineered kayaking park. The Gore Canyon White Water Park will be located where the Colorado River emerges from Gore Canyon and enters the Pump House Recreation Area in northern Colorado. This project will help ensure long-term river protection. Staying healthy for all your recreational activities is as simple as a handful of nuts a day. Even though nutrition experts rave about the health benefits of this tasty snack, only 4 out of 10 Americans eat nuts on any given day. There has been many studies proving that 1.5 ounces of nuts a day packs a punch of high protein and reduces the risk of heart disease in both men and women. So next time your stomach rumbles for a quick snack, head for the nuts. Most of the country might think Coloradoans are nuts, but a year after recreational marijuana became legalized in Colorado, 90% of those who voted in favor would vote yes again. While there's some who think that legalization of marijuana has negatively impacted Colorado's reputation, Denver's slogan, the Mile High City, has taken on a new connotation, and some residents are finding this funny jab to be offensive. Durango's first legal distillery comes to town. Today on In the Neighborhood, we'll show you the inner workings of the new Durango distillery. That's today at 3 p.m. only on FourCornersTV.com. Here's some adrenaline-rushing video for our parting shot today. The Fisher Towers in Moab are not only a great place to do some technical climbing, it's also a great place for base jumping. Check this out.
I just saw him falling and not really flying yet. I was definitely sweating. And then all of a sudden, he just popped it. Was incredibly spectacular to watch. Looks like a fighter jet with that smoke coming off.
Thanks for watching the local roundup on FourCornersTV.com. I'm Ayla Quinn and we'll see you tomorrow.